Minimize this video so I don't know what exactly I'm doing. But I can't even know. What's this one? A share of love. Yeah. Okay, so I'm doing a share of love path. This kid at my school. We do this a lot. We say don't hate, appreciate. It's really funny. Because sometimes I'm like, gosh, he's so good. And then he's like, don't hate, appreciate. So it's kind of funny. So what you do in the show is how to cope with it. I'm just going to say it again. Talk about the things that you like and listen to if you're in the comments below. Or if you're watching the show, I'm not going to say that. I'm not going to say that. But it is done. Okay, can you see this? People with hair. You would have to say, PiinkSparkles, she's the best. She's amazing. She's like, one of my idols, she's really pretty, amazing hair, awesome styles. I do my hair every day. Mac Barbie or Kevin has really good hair styles. MichellePhan, sorry, she has really good hair styles too. Oh wait, no, sorry, not the chat room. But she's really good at people. Those are the only comments that I watch. I don't really watch other people wearing eyes for hair. Those are like main ones. For makeup, MichellePhan, Mac Barbie 7, again. Yeah, she's really good. MichellePhan is the best. We're doing makeup. Sorry, I'm looking at a different page. Yeah, I don't really watch that in makeup videos. People that sing that I like to watch a lot are Ariana Grande, she's amazing. And her co-star is Elizabeth Gillies. Yeah. I don't know Elizabeth Gillies, just search Elizabeth Gillies channel on YouTube and you can get that up there in the description below. So yeah, I love really watched YouTube a lot, so yeah, these are the ones that I really watch over and over again. So, but my favorite, I think, is PiinkSparkles. And Ariana Grande and PiinkSparkles are pretty much my idols. Love you guys. So yeah, hopefully, my fun. Okay, so, bye!